Today's day ride up the south side of Mount Buffalo on Goldie Spur. This is just next to Green Hill, about 1360 metres. As you can see, winter's well and truly here, everything is frozen. Winter is here in the Alpine, just off the side of Mount Buffalo. My minus 20 degrees sleeping bag should arrive tomorrow, so hopefully soon I can get out and do some snow riding. A nice sunset on the way down, though my hands are quite cold by here.